back on for more than 42,000 people who lost power earlier tonight. Demco reported the outage around 7. At one point, the outages stretched from Ascension Parish to East Feliciana Parish. Demco just gave us an update in the last 30 minutes, though, saying all power had been restored to the customers. They're still working to figure out exactly what caused that outage in the first place.